Yo, what is up guys? My name is Evandre. Today we're going to be talking about Captain Marvel. And some of you might be thinking of this Captain Marvel.
Need a little help here, Shazam!
Holy moly, I'm big!
No, we are going to be talking about Miss Marvel, also, as we know, is Carol Danvers. In the credit scene that felt like forever. You know how usually the credit scene always comes up when they tell you, cool, Iron Man was played by this and this was played by this, and it didn't happen. Like, me and my wife sat there, I was busy shaking off the popcorn and I was like ready to go. And then finally, after what felt like 5 hours, the credit scene popped up way at the end. So we see, please, this is going to be a massive spoiler. So if you have not seen the movie yet, please watch it. Don't let this be the clip that spoils the ending to this amazing movie. So we see Nick Fury driving in a car, and we just hear the girl from How I Met Your Mother, forgot her name, but we hear her say that there's multiple bogeys in Wakanda. And as that happens, they realize that it is way bigger than what happened in New York in the first Avengers. So they stop. As they stop, you see this car swerve in front of them, and the SUV, black SUV, crashes. There's no one inside. As they get out, they see that there's no one inside, and she disappears. And just before Nick Fury disappears, you see him take out this old gizmo, this gadget, this pager, and just before he turns into dust, we see him take it out and he tries to contact someone. Just before he disappears, it falls to the ground, the camera stays on it, and what do we see? We see the red and blue sign for Captain Marvel. Miss Marvel, she's just, you know, this isn't working for me. Let's go get some coffee. So, Miss Marvel is going to be one of the forces that is definitely going to take out Thanos. Point number one being the fact that she can absorb energy and just blast it back. Then the second thing that gets me excited is that she has the ability, she has a good heart. She wants to save a dying sun by blowing out all the energy back into the sun, just so that we can, you know, the MCU can still survive. But I really need some coffee. I had to take my dog to the vet today. He got a little surgery. So let me first get that out of the way. Let me put up some stuff on the steps so that he can go up while we go get some coffee. Finally got some coffee. We're gonna get back to the wonderful adventures of Miss Marvel just now. Her superpowers is she has the ability to fly, she has superhuman strength, well, super strength. Now, Captain Marvel, in the movie that's gonna be launched next year, 2019, there's rumors that it's going to be Jude Law, which is pretty cool. I don't know if I personally like it, but I mean, with a lineup of actors already going this way, it's gonna be really good. So Captain Marvel, his real name is actually Marvel because he's not from Earth. Captain Marvel was a member of the Kree, an alien humanoid race who built an empire known as the Great Megalactic Cloud. Now Captain Marvel was a white Kree who has the same skin color as a Caucasian Earth male, female. She investigated them and there was a massive explosion that caused Marvel's and Carol Danvers' DNA to merge, and that's actually how she got her powers. Now, we later on, when the X-Men took Rogue, we later on then see Captain Marvel, Miss Marvel. We see her in the X-Men comics as well. We see her in the X-Men animated series as well.
Where am I?
In the lower depths of your mind, where you put me. I wanted you to see what you had done.
After Rogue took Miss Marvel's powers, she actually went back to haunt her inner dreams, as you can see. So while working with the X-Men, she actually unlocked powers inside herself, cosmic power inside herself to be better and stronger and, you know, just more badass Miss Marvel.
Why won't you fall?
So there's a couple of things that we see from Ms. Marvel. She's extremely powerful. She has the ability to absorb energy levels. So hopefully this is going to be the one person, well, there's like 10 people that can actually kill Thanos, but she is one of them. And we will see that hopefully in Avengers 4, if she is in Avengers 4, but I do believe so. Guys, this is my first YouTube video. It's my first time going at it with the YouTube. So if you like it, please hit the thumbs up, click subscribe, and I'm gonna do my best to post every single week. Please let me know in the comments down below what you would like to see next. I am gonna be talking about Luke Cage as well. We see him in the new Deadpool movie as well. I am gonna be talking about him. I'm gonna be talking about where he came from. So that's coming up next, but obviously I saw Avengers first and I had to do that first. So guys, let me know what you think.